What's up, guys? DGN here, and we are playing this time the Lawbringer. When Schism finishes setting up his perks, getting the unblockable thing I was using in the last game, we're going to wreck it as Lawbringers. Now, I already have experience with Lawbringers from multiplayer. I'm a Prestige 1 level 4, or is it 3, as a Lawbringer.
Yeah.
And they are freaking beautiful with combo strength.
Yep. They also have a good amount of stunning abilities as well. Good at interrupting chains of enemies.
Yep. And right now I think we are attacking the Viking stronghold that raided our outpost after we handled our deserters. So, that scene in the last episode where we were picking from the deserters who deserved to stay, we're attacking the Viking stronghold that assaulted it after they deserted. If that wasn't confusing at all to anyone out there. I apologize, but the story is complicated.
Snow is already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it felt ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
No battery, I do not care if you're getting low. Beautiful.
Ow. Sorry. Here, I'll fight the captain. Oh. Oh no.
Oh god.
No.
He hit me with an unblockable. I'm too reckless. I need to stop. And take a seat. Don't you touch me.
Only three breakables. I'm trying to remember where they are.
Don't think they're here, are they?
Do not fear them.
I know there's at least one here. I don't remember. There's an observable.
Wherever we go, the peaceful life that is called civilization.
Yeah, I think
scatters.
Yeah, they're further ahead. I just
it is a
now.
Social agreement that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
Get off my friend.
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Fucking unison. So beautiful. You, sir, are getting off my map. Damn. Well, shit.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down. Time to shut down the...
I'm gonna grab this catapult. Nice. Eat him.
No, it's just a flux nade.
Hey, look,
it wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
I can't get it. I can't fucking get it. No. Fuck it, we're dying. We're dying real quick so I can get this. Come with me.
Alright, just stay, just keep standing on the ice. Break the ice.
Well.
Wow.
Yeah, could you imagine even... Could you imagine even attempting to swim in that water? In this
armor?
Yeah, no. Never happening. That's... Like, we have, what, 60, 80 pounds of armor on us? Oh, we're all the way back here? Shit, had I known that, I would not have done that.
Blackstone Vanguard, cool. It fell to me fucking rush him,
to lead the way.
The Vikings are ancient as
ambushed. Exactly what
we as ancient as ambushed.
As ancient as ambushed. Just what we expected.
As ancient as just what we expected. You're gonna take a seat. Damn it.
I don't even want to imagine having this much armor on and swinging this big of a halberd.
Impossible? I think vaguely.
Nah, I wouldn't say impossible. I think it's difficult. Well, Holden Cross is probably a master, but he's probably been doing this for a long time. Because, as in the first episode, if you saw his face, he is kind of aged. And considering all of his armor is custom made, so his lion's
dude, the fucking unblockable perk is amazing with this guy. Oh, it was beautiful. Excuse him, watch this. He's blocking. He's blocking. Wait for him to get up. Watch this. You see what I mean? Just the unblockable. Just there's no... No mercy. Get off my map. Well, shit.
Again. Oh. I didn't know that we can skip these cutscenes.
I know, right? I saw that there was a little skip button. I'm just like, beautimus. We both have the top down strike. Get poked. That'll do, pig. That'll do. You want it?
Yeah, sure. All right, this time, don't run ahead. Stop.
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Alright, let's go this way. That way the ice is... This ice is rock, not ice. Much better.
Oh, look at that dumb motherfucker.
Oh, he comes. Oh, and he tripped. So.
Yep, dumbass. Hey, we didn't get the... It wasn't a good plan this time.
I need to take out that catapult.
Flash grenade!
It's cold.
Oh, that was an impact flash grenade. Cool.
Fuck you, dude. Unblockable.
Unblockable.
Fucking butchered.
And stabbed. Just imagine if the Wobblinger had that.
Had that perk.
Wait,
in.
Stop. Stop. Breakable. Unblockable, breakable.
I'm never gonna live that down now. You get off the stairs, damn it. I wanna go first.
Fucker. I am Justin. You should probably get off the ice, I'm just gonna be honest with you.
Yeah, just watch, just watch.
Oh, he's coming up to me now. He doesn't want to be on the ice anymore.
Lead him over to me. Lead him over to me if you can.
It's all yours.
You're going to fucking sit, okay? You're gonna sit. You're gonna take
and
a dip and turn into a popsicle.
Sleeping with the fishes.
I'll give this,
this
to
guy.
Vikings.
You have no good They're stamina. Big. You, your mom is so ugly. That reduces his stamina, insulting his mother. Fuck a mob! Oh god. Ow! Oh god!
That looked like it hurt. Good thing that wasn't me.
God damn it, I'm gonna feel that one in the morning. Oh. Didn't die? Ow! Ow! Oh god.
He is now.
You stay over there.
Sucks to suck, mate.
I just realized. Oh,
he's gonna run out of territory. I'm gonna sit here and watch this. You can go on if you want. I'm gonna sit here and watch this.
No, I wanna watch this. Alright. Okay. Oh, is he going around? He's gonna go all the way the fuck around. Okay.
Looks like we're just moving on then.
Look,
nope. Here
breakable.
We go. Here we go. We can get back to him.
Breakable.
I thought he was just going to have to sit there and die. I legitimately thought this.
I guess they put this path here just for that reason.
Probably.
Unblockable!
I'm just gonna watch you massacre this bitch.
Need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Looks like you won't be getting to Valhalla anytime soon.
No, we gave him an early trip. He's on vacation leave. His stay forever.
Yeah,
oh. So fat. Up, up.
If everyone's gonna call us cheesy for edging, I'm gonna do it in the story, damn it.
Hey, look, an observable. Hey, look, it's a Polyon.
Holy shit! I didn't know she was here either.
Wow.
The fuck, mate? The more you know. You have one over there. Go use yours over there.
Oh, I wanna look at this observable first. The bridge over there.
Well.
And I got harsh judgment. What separates us from
the Vikings. I guess we're going over there anyways.
We would make the so-called impassable defense.
Because I hit the one on the other side and it fell to death.
I like how, like, was he even a thing? Oh God! I fell. We both fell.
No, you fell. I'm still alive.
Oh, I guess if I die, because I'm the host, I guess we stop.
No, I think
anyway,
if we can't be revived.
I...
Are you fucking for real?
Oh my god!
No!
I forgot, unrealistic, we have to start all over!
Fuck it!
Okay.
The Vikings had numbers.
Yeah, you. How about you go
we
first?
Had technology.
If I die, all right. We... Try to die.
Charge! I would be fucking scared in real life to be on this bridge. Okay. Looks like it's good. Nope, not good to approach. Motherfucker.
Go.
Ballora. Don't kill me.
Don't kill me.
Unblockables.
Chippy chop.
It makes all your R1 abilities unblockable too. Fuck you. Get executed. Get out of my way, fucking wardens.
You can chop them.
I know about all the combos, game. I'm sharp with this, okay? I'm gonna impale you, I'm gonna send you into fire. Yeah, you're gonna like that, right?
Ow! Raider! Stop it! God, it's so hard to parry, Nuri. Not parry.
It's. I actually don't feel that much of a difference. In all seriousness, I do not feel that great of a difference in this. Yeah, just cover me. It fucking worked.
Oh, yeah.
They were trying so hard to stop us just now.
Oh god.
That would be terrifying.
I like how that Warren has a Conqueror's helmet.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
God, Cross, be less savage. Ew.
Next.
Next.
I like how this dude, he freezes, like, nope. I'm not moving. Ow. That had to really hurt. Like, that probably, in all honesty, like, stabbed his calf and tore muscle.
Probably.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator? From prey.
No.
You can't, of course. Unless you see them in war.
I'm just gonna say this. You bitch. What is that visor? Like, how can
40.
You see them?
Well done.
That motherfucker.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
I just have one question. Did we just bitch out to Apollyon as a lawbringer?
Probably.
I'm sorry, a warden? You bitched out to a warden. I mean, I main a warden. But I can understand people being all, no. Warden's gonna get dog walked. But seriously? Whoa, what the fuck, bro?